Hello again, my friends. Welcome to the Campest Guardian in the Galaxy. As you can see, he looks absolutely fabulous. Now, the reason I'm pink from head to toe is because when you hit level 20, you can actually buy shaders, and shaders change the color of your entire Guardian's outfit. And I went for this super camp pink color, which, just check it out, it's amazing. I even bought a pink emblem just to camp it up even further. So let's have a look at some other shaders as well. I've got one other shader which I actually unlocked when I hit level 20, and it's called the Jester Apogee. I think that's how you pronounce it. And if we click on that, we can see how it changes, and that looks pretty damn cool, as you can see. So you kind of got this purpley yellowy thing going on, orange. It looks damn cool, but for the time being, I'm sticking with the Campest Guardian in the Galaxy. And the beautiful thing about this is that when you kill someone in a pink cloak, it's even more awesome. So there you go, my friends. I thought I'd quickly show you exactly what the Campest Guardian in the Galaxy looks like. As you can see, I've hit level 20. I've completed the game. The game's amazing. I've got a hell of a lot of rare weapons. I've even got a super rare legendary Ghost Angel Gauntlet. I'm not going to go into detail about those now. I'm going to make an entirely different video about all that, about my impressions of the game, about all my super cool rare weapons. Let me just quickly show you this. This auto rifle is absolutely sick. It's like my favourite auto rifle. It's an absolute beast in PvP. It looks amazing. The sight for this thing is so cool as well. And hell, while I'm here, I'll show you my amazing shotgun as well. This is such a cool shotgun. Again, it's a PvP Guardian killer. This is a really cool loadout for Rumble. The painted Soros auto rifle and the Soros shotgun. Really, really useful in Rumble. I've been coming like top pretty much all the time. You're probably wondering how I'm level 21. When you equip a legendary item, it, as you can see, it says plus 18 light. When you've got a legendary item with plus light, it ups your overall level. So I'm on light 21 at the moment, and that's the reason. But there you go. I've got my super camp pink emblem, my super camp pink outfit, and hell, let's check out my Guardian and see what the hell he looks like when he's dancing on the moon in his super camp outfit. Isn't it brilliant? Isn't it fabulous? Destiny's amazing. I'll be making a hell of a lot more videos. The reason I didn't put out a video yesterday is because I was playing the hell out of the game. That I've completed it now, so expect to see a shitload of awesome daily Destiny content. Look at him! Look at that beautiful bastard! He makes me want to cry with camp joy. And let's see what he looks like. And as you can see, this is what my painted Soros looks like. Even the ammo counter's pink, for God's sake. And it's got a super awesome scope. And here's what my shotgun looks like, and my rare shotgun. It's pretty damn beautiful, so I'm really happy with my Guardian at the moment. So let's see how camp I look when I'm riding a pike. Ain't this a joy? So there you go, my friends. Expect a hell of a lot more videos, a hell of a lot more daily content, and silly videos, but also super serious in-depth videos too. And there we go, my friends. Subscribe for daily Destiny content if you haven't already. Thumbs up if you enjoyed the super campness of this video. And thanks for watching, my friends. How are you enjoying Destiny? How are you enjoying Destiny? Let me know in the comments section below. Let me know if it's lived up to the hype. And I will speak again soon, my friends. Boom. Let me just take that freak out. There we go. So we'll speak again soon, Guardians. And if you can find a camper Guardian than me, a camper Guardian than that, you have to let me know, because I'm sorry, that is surely the Campest Guardian in the effing universe. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video. Goodbye, Guardians, and have fun on the battlefield.